opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Andre the Giant, Chad Gable, Seth Rollins, and Kofi Kingston.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Fist drop! Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Double underhook applied.
How difficult is a fatal
in the middle of a splash?
Great body control.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
You can't allow that.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is a guy about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Oh, God.
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop.
Great reaction from Kofi.
Strong European uppercut.
Kick lands. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, neck breaker.
Pinpointing the trachea.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Strong takedown there.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Right into the barricade. Kofi escapes a predicament.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. That is steam.
Gable avoids that one.
Enabled to counter. He's returning fire.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Attack to the midsection.
Rollins landing. He's taking this to the floor now.
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop! Ooh, what a damaging blow!
Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
Nasty gash on Kofi Kingston.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And Seth batters the opposition with even more offense. offense.
Rollins, with that truly impressive stamina, allows him to keep going on like this.
From the top. Oh, no! An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Kick gets caught.
Punch right there. Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're gonna see AJ Styles, Jimmy Uso, Damian Priest, and Booker T.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. The competitor who can take on the least amount of damage before that stage will be a considerable advantage.
Fatal four ways are about as unpredictable.
Which is why the best course of action in a match like this is to bide your time and pick your spots. Easier said than done, but it's a strategy that truly pays dividends in a match like this.
And now, my God, what a forearm!
Good job.
He's a projectile now. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Stump pulling away. Very effective.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Little hiccup in the road, but that's to be expected with a match like this.
What a double.
Elbow drop right on point.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Jimmy tied that one.
Really just laying it in.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Took off the elbow.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
To the top rope. This is
one more drag.
AJ Styles rolls through.
His
glove is a surprising Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash.
Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
What a spine buster.
Attack from behind. Neckbreaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough of it.
Swinging neckbreaker. Jimmy saw it coming. Ooh, just turned that around. Very nice.
Beautiful. Shot block.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
He steps foot in the ring again. Reversal.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Into the ring now.
Styles got him up. Torture rack.
Oh, I need him.
That's gonna hurt.
He's expressing pain now. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his cover. Styles is looking at this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Evil to
does Styles finish the job here?
Shoulder tackle. Big cross body.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
Oh, my God.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Got him right in the corner.
With AJ up top.
Circumstances looking dire for Booker T.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Booker T is getting taken out for the woodshed here.
He reverses it. Jimmy Uso.
middle rope. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Yeah.
And Booker T escapes danger.
Looking for more damage here.
Police back suplex.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Yes!
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
This one has to be over.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles crash. Booker's in a bad spot here.
That's going to hurt.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal blitz.
Styles has that look. Going to try to end it.
Oh, my God. I know what's next.
Stolen from his opponent's artillery.
Uh-oh. He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No. Neck breaker.
Booker T needs to figure something out.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Kick after kick after kick.
Strikes.
Stomping. Ouch. And Corey, not to put too fine of a point on it, but how big do you win a fatal four-way match?
We need to realize that everyone is an enemy and it's one fall to a finish. So you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you.
Driven down face first.
He's not sure of his win now.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Incoming! Splash! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, look it.
What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Nice counter from Grimes.
Oh, fillet your chest.
He got whipped into that corner. Break the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This match is brutality starting to show on it.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Danny Burch has been eliminated.
Back to the ring now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Wicked clothesline.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Round and around, look at this velocity.
Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
From way up, he paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Position to be in right now.
A cutter!
Up to the top rope now.
From the top!
Oh,
think we know what's coming next. Ooh, skull rattling.
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, my God. Lee looking unable to get a leg.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
There are so many things to consider when you're competing in a fatal four-way match.
Time becomes of the essence. If you find yourself in a one-on-one situation, you have to put your foot on the gas pedal. You have to seize the opportunity because there's a very limited window of opportunity.
What are you thinking, Byron?
Well, I reluctantly need to agree with Corey.
If there's one thing you won't get many of in a fatal four-way, it's one-on-one situations.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want.
From the middle rope, taking Hurricanrana. Rolling neck snap, and then failed to hit the mark.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
First up top.
This match grinded him down a little. No! That'll let him break his arm. Vicious. The arm getting pummeled. Mysterio sent flying.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
God.
Pat Michaels scouted there. And an overbearing amount of offense against Dijakovic here.
It was all Montez Ford right now.
Here we go. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
And Dijakovic escapes danger.
Side rushing leg sweep. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
We're about to see.
A running dragon run.
Look at Michaels. He's finished.
No.
Ooh, amazing agility.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Mysterio counters quickly. Into the ring again.
Oh my gosh!
And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
And we see it, Santon connects. And up the turnbuckles we go. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Super kick.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Thunder is clothesline.
Kid.
I can hear the damn play already, gentlemen.
can stop him.
Blast off.
Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, Dijakovic needs to gauge the situation better than he is.
And he's able to counter.
Michaels is not taking this lying down anymore.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
Oh, God, that hurt.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
This could be big. Going up high.
He's positioning himself. Closing in. He's going back to the well.
Oh, misses the mark.
Up into the torture rack.
Consecutive attacks keeping Dijakovic off his game.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
Not so fast. Hurricanrana.
Good grief.
Oh, the snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
What awareness seeing Rey coming.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Banging back with their own counter.
Dijakovic steers clear there.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena.
Got him, and he wins the Fatal 4.
Four superstars battling it out in this Fatal 4-way.
No countouts in this match.
Really allows Fatal 4-ways to have as much action outside the ring as inside the ring.
Knee right to the face. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on the weapon.
Ruthless striking.
Makes him pay with a counter.
That was nasty.
Oh, right on the arm.
Ooh, harsh kick. Oh, what a counter.
Did you see that?
Oh, a knee smashing the face.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, and I ran in there.
Finds the advantage after a string of cuts.
Right along into a neck breaker.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
No. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
Well, just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
That catches Chisawa looking.
Oh, right to with these knee strikes.
Ooh, oh, strong impact. Counters that. Caught with a lariat.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a red card, lariat, what a combination. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Oh, look at this, arm wrench.
Oh, Tucky gets out of there.
Batista is being taken full advantage of now.
Batista looks to have been well scouted.
Tucker denies the attack.
Tucker might be waking up.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
He's starting to struggle here.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Quick. Up across the shoulders. Bad predicament right here.
The Animal Batista has been eliminated.
He gets back into the ring. Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Good grief.
Get him into the corner. Setting him up in position here.
On the second rope.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Comes crashing down. Now he's been put on the defensive. That catches Cesaro looking. Just breaking down the opponent. The wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Thanks. He's got him scouted. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away. What a disorienting attack.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Both wrists captured. Longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to blow this one out. Ouch! Counters! Quick strike to the lower body. An agile escape. Ooh, wow! Lights out. Tozawa getting worked on now.
Yeah, can Tozawa recover from this adversity?
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Straight impact on the throat.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
While you can, everyone.
Akira Tozawa has been eliminated.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want. Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMT standing by.
Lights up. Well scattered reversal there. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Double axe handle. He's running a little off balance.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Bang! Drop kick! Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Face crusher. He's doing a
one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Look at this strip. Feels like it's over for Kendrick.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
What a dominant display!
Incredible power slam. No doubt the anvil ended this.
Finally comes out.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Huge splash.
He's able to sidestep there.
What could be the key to victory in this?
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes, you have to move on it in a
We're talking that offense from Hall. Meet the backside of an elbow.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Choke slam.
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Here. Oh, he knew what was coming. And responds with a counter of their own. Oh, a drop kick.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Caught the leg. He had it scouted.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Enough already.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's gotta strike soon. Able to reverse that one.
Oh, brutal fall.
Oh, clothesline. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
A counter answer by
Scott Hall. Right where he wants it. Because we're about to see the
great wherewithal on the counter. And he sends him into the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
To this position as Shelton gains his footing.
Targeting him.
Double right step for uh-oh.
You know what's coming on. Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Moving to Torque. Well, this won't win the match. And win tonight. Man, a tap out.
Stop after stop. Relentless.
Shelton Benjamin counters. The stomp in every single part of his body. Uh-oh, get ready to
drop that bone.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He turns it around now.
Evades the attack.
Got it, scouted. Watch out for Dolph. Zigs it from Ziggler.
Is there anything left in hand?
Switches it back around. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Sequence of reversals there.
Connected with a sharp elbow. This audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Jumping DDT also.
He's turning the tables. Good timing with that reversal. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He certainly lit him up, but he's wasting too much time. Stop right there, gut. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. And he breaks the hold.
He's got it right where he wants him. Up there.
The close of this match is just ahead.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Yeah, but guys, Paul still has some machismo left in him.
Powerbomb.
Ziggler looking evasive.
Tossed by the neck.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Ooh. Ziggler gaining another wind with that attack.
I think Hall's realizing the toll this match has taken on.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. Ziggler intercepts. Look at this, go counter for counter.
Dolph Ziggler after that.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's heading back to the ring. Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, he retaliates.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Caught with a clothesline.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Great counter.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
He's struggling a bit here.